Hey guys, so I have a very exciting news to tell all of you. My sister's water broke last night, so that means my nephew will be here today.
So because not here today.
Yeah, we took an algebra 2 test and she didn't show up today. Punk. I haven't heard from her Nope, I haven't heard from her last night other than her water breaking last night. Bro, that's embarrassing that I just texted that because that makes no freaking sense. I sound like Joseph.
I was literally about to be like, stupid spending to us.
Oh my god, he's probably like, what is
that? Oh my gosh. I did not know you were the youngest. You don't seem like the youngest child.
Yeah, I am.
You don't seem like the youngest child.
What if I got solid with plastic surgery? I would never get that. Never ever get plastic surgery. The only thing I would get if I had to, so basically for migraines you inject Botox into your head. So it doesn't do anything. It's not plastic surgery, but it's still like Botox. But it just gets rid of your migraine. I have her dogs. Vanessa's. Because my sister.
I didn't know your sister's name was Vanessa.
I've said that 5 million times. See, and he like came at me the other day for knowing nothing about him, and he doesn't even know my freaking sister's name. No, because you don't have a comeback.
I tried to thought of your brother's name, but I couldn't think of your brother's name.
You're fake. I know all your siblings. You're fake. Anyway, so I have to watch the dog. So I wake up this morning and I got my shower.
I didn't really think of your brother's name.
Think of it while I tell my story. So, no, not even close. So basically, I'm packing my lunch and the dogs are freaking crying. They're whining at the door. And I'm like, so then I let Daisy up. Daisy's like this little Jack Russell.
At the door.
And I'm like, shut up.
Oh my god.
So I open the door and she's freaking jumping on me. And I'm like, calm down. It's 5:30 in the morning. So then whatever, Rudy comes up. Rudy's the boy. I don't even know. He's like a rat. That dog is not my favorite, but it's fine. He comes up and they're all looking in the food and they're like, mom comes down. Whenever my mom comes down, all hell breaks out. First of all, she hates dogs. She's a hater. This is Daisy. And then this is Rudy.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
How's it going?
Good.
Great.
Performance at in the theater.
Why are you whispering?
For every other seat, right? So I put my.
Why didn't you put your bag at your seat? I was thinking about that the whole time.
Because I was sitting. So I went to the bathroom. I put my stuff like in the seat.
She plays the
next same. To me, right?
That's what was clicking.
So it. And I went to the bathroom and I came back and someone was sitting in my seat, but it's every other seat. So I was like, oh, just have to sit next to Joe. The teacher comes like, Reagan, you can't sit there. Bitch, I was there first. I was pointing out the dude everything. I was like, protect you from my foot.
Hey guys.
Hey vlog. I look like a Jill today with my hair.
If you think my hair looks like a mom, just don't tell me that because I don't want to hear it.
That's what Makana did.
Can I have the vlog?
Let's talk about how.
What are you doing?
Shut up. see, this is the outburst that she has on me. One time she actually screamed at me and cussed at me at this very table.
I did not do that.
She cussed me out.
Tell them what I said.
She said, please just shut the fuck up. She said, please.
I was on my period that day and Joe was being extra annoying.
Really, I think I'm being extra annoying, but I did absolutely nothing.
I mean that he wasn't being fucking annoying, so don't act like he's the victim here.
You're not the victim because you like to stop running my friends because the money is on purpose.
And Joe is kind of play the victim. The reason I screamed at him was because he was interrupting me. So I said, can you just shut the fuck up, please?
What the hell? Over here today to sit with these fine people because I was alone and I didn't want to be alone. And yeah, and then it just breaks out in chaos. I don't know, out of nowhere. They just started getting angry and I almost got scared.
Right,
10 out of 10.
It was a. It's like a
5 out of 10 for me. It could be better, but it was a little better.
Yeah. Isaac hates the grapefruit.
I didn't even
Isaac said it is not ripe.
He said it's not bad grapefruit. It's not ripe.
And then McKenna was like, can you peel this grapefruit for us? Well, no, she said orange. And then she was like, and I want to get in my nails. And then 5 minutes later, she takes over and just demolished the whole thing.
Isaac was like, this is terrible grapefruit.
Yay!
You'll play.
Guys,
like y'all play. I thought the grapefruit wasn't that bad. We're going to Costa Rica in
and I signed
summer
up
2022.
We're going to Costa Rica.
2023. Thank you.
2022.
Summer.
Tomorrow we're going to Costa Rica.
I can't wait to go to Costa
Rica. Oh, you're going?
I think I'm going.
Isaac is going too, guys.
Me too. Alex got us on the bargain to go to Costa Rica because our uncle talked about it. And then she like texted us. She was like, we need to go to Costa Rica. And then I was like, okay.
We're
going to
surf. We're going to ride horses.
Yeah, and then I was like, I
want to
go to
Paris. We're going to go to the beach.
Yeah, we're gonna go shopping.
Swim in swimming holes.
We're gonna swim in volcanic hot swimming holes.
Oh my god.
Hot spring.
Yeah,
hot
we're gonna be the hotel's on the base of the volcano.
Who are you gonna room with?
Here's the fit today, guys. This shirt is the comfiest shirt ever.
I like this shirt.
I don't know any song.
Transition. And we're at this water fountain.
Oh, the mouse man that got lifted.
Yeah,
that's
it got lifted.
So that's why. Joe would never. Wow. Yeah. We just saw Shoe Kid.
We just ran into our mortal enemy.
Okay, so guys, I went to go meet Forrest yesterday.
Her neph.
Don't mind these pictures of me because I look horrendous. Fair enough. But this is him. He's the cutest ever. He makes really weird noises.
Look at this.
What? What did I just hear?
My glasses for when I go to Costa Rica. And I'm sitting in the
she
hot
was like,
sun.
No, he's nice.
What can I ask him?
Friend Rogers, probably me. It usually goes down to McKenna wants to ask something, so it goes down to Alex. The Alex is going to ask something, then it comes down to me.
Comment down below if you're going to Costa Rica.
Yeah.
If you're not,
you will be in the amazing, epic, best vlog you'll ever see.
You won't have the experience of your life.
Bye, guys. That's a blooper. Thumb down.
Yo,
don't you dare.
Guess he's going to Costa Rica. Thumb down. They can do it again.
Yo, don't put that in there if you're watching this later.
Put that in there.
You call it Mr. I didn't call you Mr.